I am a nomad. I go places. I get inspired by landscapes, by sceneries, street views, people, women in particular. I talk to people. I ask them to recite me poems in their languages, teach me songs from their cultures. I ask what they read. I ask what they love. And then I paint with unusual materials like rust, ashes, tar, wine, sand, and layer after layer of textures, cracks, bleeding colors, till I'm convinced that that particular story is told, till that emotion is reflected.